All right. Remember to practice with Guitar Pro, most of the practice with Guitar Pro at least. All practice with Guitar Pro is totally fine as well. So here we go, number one at 60. One, two, three. Take two, one, two, three, four. Two on this one. One, two, three, four. Two, one, two, three, four. If any questions come up, let me know. I'll see you again next week.